evacuation program. Initiating phase 3. Please begin by engaging the revised model, Mind Gamma, in virtual combat. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Integration program, Gamma 2. The next sample is the Institute AC. This will be integrated into Mind Gamma. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Integration program, phase 3. This will be the final round of analysis. The last sample is the AC Nightfall. This will be integrated into Mind Gamma. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Thank you.
Target destroyed. This concludes all rounds of analysis. We will assimilate the results into Mind Gamma. Thank you for your continued support. Our analysis thus far has revealed some mission-critical items for research. This concludes the integration program's role. The day will come when ALLMIND's evolution truly takes form.
Reckon with. Ethan. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
Messages.
Here comes the follow-up, 621. You're going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route, with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, There's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balin squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guard mechs won't be the only threat. Balin's agenda is just as dangerous.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest.
Percent. to remain.
Looks like we're not far from the terminus. Let's find the control room. We'll hack the systems and get the partitions open. Raven, let's look for a ventilation duct. We're underground. There must be one somewhere. Coral has an instinct to gather together. And it seems I am no exception. I feel a growing ventilation duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room.
Walter believes
Walter should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
Messages.
Back to work, 621. Depth 3 is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse. It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
Walter, it's like he already knows where the coral convergence is. What makes him so confident?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in. Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
High level threat detected. Threat level 8. Defense phase 4.0. Terminating target.
This area is defended by snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
High level threat. It's a step up from intruder.
No sign of the corporations. Looks like we're the first ones here.
Around the outside, 621. There must be a way in. Find the pressure chamber, 621. Destroy it. Resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
Explode 621. The partition! Defense
program, phase 5.0. Pattern
experimental core explosion. Raven, there's only 2 minutes left.
Upgrade to threat level 9.
How was the trip underground, Walter?
The enforcement system's silent, at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA, then. What about the corpse?
Arquebus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Arquebus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Arquebus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
New messages.
Raven? You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Arquebus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to meet you.